What's up, guys? Welcome back to a new... There we go. So, welcome back to a new episode, and... Oh! We're not doing the daily today. Brother's watching TV. Yeah, alright, I have to take care of the date and time because it's not 2012. That wouldn't make any sense. Because... Alright. You know what, that music... on that TV, is reminding me of. All right. All right. Oh, that's an ad. Dark opera, crafted with a dark troubled gallery. Actually, oh my gosh. No, don't, darn it, it made me. Like, that's probably not the extra church. Bendy and the Ink Machine, chapter 1 through 5, all cutscenes. Okay, I didn't know Bendy and the Ink Machine really had cutscenes. I've seen this full game, and it is scary. Yeah, I've actually played chapter 1 with my friend because he actually has an older brother that actually owns the game. Oh no. Ah, yeah, Yep, and also you can actually turn around and just look behind you and nobody's actually chasing you. Just the whole place is like being destroyed. Like completely. Yeah, he just turned around. That's not really a cutscene. Dude, brother, go watch TV.
I wanna watch.
Well, you're gonna be very scared. Normal giant. Mm. Oh, yeah, and this game does...
I'm really scared.
Does have bad words. Oh, hi there. I don't remember this cutscene.
I watched the whole entire series.
Yeah, Sammy Lawrence, hi.
Me. from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us be. The ritual must be completed.
Yeah,
he will not. He's a demon, not a lord. He's breaking free. Wait, what? Yep, and also you do get the axe and... Yep. She's a quiet girl. I don't remember this. And you guys know I'm watching it on the Wii U. I'll prove it. Gamepad. Ha, that's... Yeah, that is a big jump scare. Blah blah blah.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are mine.
Butcher Gang Gay. And he's actually like moving here. You're a demon.
She's a demon and an angel.
Yeah.
Regular version, just an angel.
Do the Angel's bidding. Yeah, they... I know. Hey, if Alice Angel wants to do it, she'll have to wait until she dies, because that's pretty much how you make it to heaven. All right. Yeesh.
Is this all jump scares?
This is all cutscenes. Yep. That's another one. Yeah, and not too long after, it's like that. And everything's okay. Alright. Yeah. I bet that was the guy up there. Yep, and that's a jump scare from Bendy. Trying to touch you from the vent. Then he walks away. Oh, yeah, this. Yep. Go, Bendy, go, Bendy, go, Bendy.
No.
Kills. Then looks in.
And then grabs him and then walks away.
Yep. Then there's a trail bank on the floor.
This guy is a boss.
You are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be
Yep, then after you beat it. It all is a bad dream. Yeah, that's the character you play as. You just noticed that?
No, I never knew.
Yeah. This is the first one of my videos that actually has had a bad word in it. Yep, and now we have this room. Yeah, like a bendy cart. Is it?
I think you're in one of those.
Sorta. Yeah. Alright. Wait for it.
The piano's playing by itself.
Yeah, that's a horror thing.
That's why this game is called a horror game.
Yeah. It has some really scary things in it. Oh.